If you're Glenn Ferrella, I mean, you have this unbelievable roster put together, and all of a sudden you get a transfer like Vijay King. You got to love that as Clark knocks home a three-pointer for Cape Henry.